face on the news, she had me in tears. She get in the booth and show her my skills. Perkins, my brother, he died off the pills. I just want the money. Cut you off, cause that what you wanted. Told me you real, but you fake, why you friendly? Damn, why you be acting so funny? But I ain't tryna fuck, let me get in your stomach. I know that you call me, but that ain't my one. I know that you call me, I swear I ain't me. I seen 200,000, I thought I was dreaming.
It been recording. Bitch, keep everything. Let's go.
I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in?
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Man, I'm ballin' so hard I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants.
Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.
If my op get locked, put suits on his ass.
See my op, that's suit.
What you mean?
That's a K, what that is in your pants.
What you mean?
It's a Drake.
Bitch, I don't got friends.
All my niggas some
hey, bitch, I don't got friends.
All my niggas gorillas.
30 racks on me, I ride with a killer.
Big ass bell, same size as a pillar.
Real ice on my neck, hoe hug me and shit.
Hold the 8 up in Austin, the color of the river.
Real walk, I turn a bit purple.
Say I drill like a past, I'm serving her.
Say she ain't got a clock in, but I'm working her.
Bitch, ain't fuck when I broke shit personal.
Hop out with two scraps, feel like I'm Urkel.
Ayy, hop out with two scraps, just like a dyke beat.
My niggas ballin',
y'all niggas sideline.
Spike Lee,
niggas that gangster, but sweeter than Ice-T.
I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in?
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Ayy, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants.
Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.
If my op get locked, put suits on his ass.
Bitch, I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in?
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Ay, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants.
Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.
If my op get locked, put suits on his ass.
Hit it blocked with drums, shit sound like a band.
And that money, I'm tryna get quicker than sand.
Real hustle, I hope you can get what I'm saying.
Gotta have ad to get on this van.
I say you gotta have ad to get on this sprinter.
Count paper, then call me a splinter.
Don't think she's sweet.
I ain't nothing here, splinter.
Get money at day.
Paper than printer.
Say I'm on their ass like suspension.
And he be in the house like he on suspension.
And a stick in my pant, that the reason I'm limping.
Just like McCaffrey, sneakers be Christian.
We fine, but a wood double cup, but I'm missing.
My little partners got iron, them young niggas.
So many rods in this bitch like we finna go fishing.
Go out with the prom, I went on a mission.
Went in the bathroom, went in the kitchen.
Learn how to count money.
Boy, I learn how to spell.
I'm rocking water.
Jumped into a whale.
For Nelson, I can say no to a scale.
For Nelson, I can say hey to a scarecrow.
Hey, I can say a piece of the bitch.
Shit, how the mud.
Ain't I ever cares, ain't talking about hair. My diamond be water, them hoes I
just. talking daughter, these niggas some scrubs.
Stay stepping on Ozman, these niggas some rugs.
We have an extension, little bitch, I'm a plug. I hit the show, let's run it with bankroll, nothing but dubs.
I'm having some shit for me in the trunk, don't need a big bed. Got a whole lot of beans in the bankroll, how the fuck you stripping out to get a big head? I got 20 that shit just look real pretty when I spread. Go from about 40 to 50 on guns, if them bitches catch me, we going to the fed. Missing Christian Dio with some shit, I don't need money, know how to say it. Be crazy here, talking about she don't suck dick, but she know how to be. No security, I ain't wearing back, she around with some shit that's the size of a lid. Shoot through your chest and it come out your back, and they believe a hole that's the size of your head. I just be buying some shit that I can't even pronounce, I ain't trying, I just feel it home. Fuck nigga lying, they just make shit rhyme when they talking gang shit up on them phone. Might take me some time, but shit, I'ma grind, cause I'm not riding no dick for the game. Don't be mind for bitch if you get out of the line, then you a fuck when you get spit on.
All white dealer, New York, my shirt, my sneaker, she like how I put the shit on.
Full play collar, can't pick up the phone.
Off white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers. She like how I put this shit on. I'm a big boss, I got my own
fragrance
on. Ain't much put on cologne. These niggas turn their back on me. Damn, this crazy, they ain't even much wearing V long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play collar, can't pick up the phone. Hey, Jet caught her, I bitch out of bounds and I took her back home with that.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door. Oh, bitch, better fucking believe I will. I see no reason why you should be using exclusives.
Oh yeah?
What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh? Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts. 3 months I've been saving up scratch. Yeah, water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links.
And if I flop, then I'm gonna rock on up this Drake, bitch, open the safe. We just landed with about 70 feet, gonna kill the dog if he smear this shit. Posing the treasure to sell this shit, just chill.
Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Who the fuck is you yelling at?
I'll write denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers. She like how I put
this
shit on. I'm a big boss.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch.
Delamay, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of sucker ninjas if it comes down to it.
Excelsior, what else is included?
Comprehensive health coverage, including the handling and disposal of a client's remains should death occur on board.
Damn, shit got dark pretty quick.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting the juicy
40%. There are more ways for me to break the purchases with Pay in 4.
There are more ways for me to explore crypto with confidence.
This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
That really your be-all and end-all? Managed to buy you off that cheap with a suit, a limo. I don't know, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem. Drop top,
put on the op block, drop something, put up to the mall and go cut something. I ain't have shit, Yavo got a lock, nine bitch used to diss me, she giving me top nine.
We're not on our way to some party, Jack. We're about to pull a major heist at our Arasaka.
For real, V? See me as that shallow. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
We are nearing our destination.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
Got static. Say something, bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend.
though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought, try to understand. How about you, V?
I want more Aristotle.
Fuck off, Bo.
Yeah.
Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right,
oh, wow,
Hannah.
This is different.
Let's go. Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
We're out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're
welcome
there to meet Hajime Taki, Military Tech Department Rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Don't worry. Got this.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, Holm. sir?
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
Have I asked you to do that?
No. I just thought that since...
Who asked you to think?
Excuse me?
I know damn well it wasn't me. Who was it? A word of advice, if I may. Do only what you're told to do. Now, what was that room number?
You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli Suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Hannah.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
Didn't come on too strong?
Trust me, places like this, you're either strong or you're nobody.
What do you think, Hannah?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously. Shabby.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Let's go check out our digs.
Nail the part or what? How do I look?
Like somebody put clothes on a dog.
Oh, yeah, because you look so much better.
I just feel weird.
Suit it up again. Right. Now you can kick the rat out of the corp, but you'll never kick the corp out of the rat. Well, here we are. Lapid.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prep to go.
Almost there, chica.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set. Systems are operational. Charge at 100. Mierda. Little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
A bug?
He addressed it to the kind house.
What now?
Housekeeping's in my way.
Sorry for the
got a distractor.
There was blood.
Let's see what's on the subnet.
Right, on it.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
Terrarium's got a control pin.
Somehow I doubt it.
Think he's single?
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
Good looking.
Great, yeah. Has set the flathead on
look
it.
In his eye? He's staying in the penthouse.
Mean you're a noble Arasaka.
Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? Really?
Cat.
Something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Thank you for joining us on WNS News. We begin today with a look at the locals.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah. Look around for a CCTV port.
Okay. He's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize him.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the Flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the Flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the Flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing, it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Set it yourself. You can kick the rat out of the corp.
But you'll never kick the corp out of the rat.
Probably just got bored. All one percenters do, sooner or later.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right?
Man, are you the silver lining type.
Hey, when you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head? I'm telling you, it's downhill from here on in.
Hey,
the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay, so why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? 'Cause he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under
Looks
the
like
floor.
Yorinobu left us
Look
a parting gift.
Switch.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do. Bingo! Got something ejected. Come here, V.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it.
Bad, bro. Yeah, I beat it up way back.
Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
I love the first one.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
Don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Mars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bucko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shh. Now this could be soundproof.
Kubi wo tsukkomanai de kure tte yutta daro.
ことなんかないだろう。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。
自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。
貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を
俺たちの未来、俺たち、なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せぬ。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりに。
おっしゃ、これでもう誰のことも許す必要はない。
Get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Fuck! Okay,
Saburo fucking Arasaka's dead. We're deep
inside. Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder... Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito! Just lost T!
Fuck! Fucking Major Leagues! Happy now, Jackie! Fucking Major Leagues! Happy now, Jackie!
That's fucking high! Shit! That trauma?
They're here for Saburo. They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chica la madre!
Security protocol on the location.
Action!
Close one!
The relic! Madres! Oh, this ain't good!
Jackie, you're bleeding!
Worry about me later. Get the relic! Container depressurized! Biochip integrity at 94%! Fucking dropping. Carajo! Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it!
Bree? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping!
Shit! Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't sound safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amen.
Jackie? You okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Hold us in. Great.
Securing the floor. Let's get clear.
Please remain.
Understood. Over and out. All clear here, too.
If this was a drill, why'd they send in Sokka Special Forces?
Quietly.
Special Forces? In the lobby now. We're gonna sweep the building, all floors.
And a combat bot, flathead model. Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and opened fire. Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat, Yorinobu Arasaka has been evacuated.
What the hell's going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Did you check the Zen rooms?
Yes, all clear.
Nothing strange, out of the ordinary.
Well, the doors to the terrace damaged.
Then take another look.
Spot you.
surrender!
They spotted us! Orani! We gotta plow through them!
Oh! him a security clearance.
Search him.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But chill, V. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Cover me! You heard
elevator! Alvi! Move!
Our ride looking
tip top, though alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet fucking Jesus!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I can't. Climb, Esquivos!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Oh. Leave it to me! Right as a ghost, Jack.
See? I told you we'd make it.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
Of course.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting preem jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, Mia. I can feel it.
No, Jackie. We're gonna be rich. You and me.
Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Just give me a sec, will ya?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells's closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
Thank you.
Lemmy!
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story. The murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO.
Yeah, he's there.
Arasaka.
Dead.
The longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation was reported slain on the premises.
Condolences, friend. And the relic. Miss V?
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news.
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
I know. And that's why we gotta skip Night City, Dex.
We?
You're the fixer!
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems
I'll fucking
chose
kill you!
Life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let... Hey, we're chill!
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money can't fuck around with it.
Speaking. Johnny, wait up.
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend. On the elevator, arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight. Jacking in. Is grass green? Birds fly? Cats eat bats. Rats shit gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on! Evac announcement. Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on!
He attacked me!
Get ready!
Contact lost!
See that butt? They're mine!
Oh. We've got heavy casualties!
Roger!
Right now, but this is work! Ah. Yes, fuck it up!
going for it.
Seriously?
Bushido 2, Halo. Bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Sokka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Jordan.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes! Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
Whole world loves me.
You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
まだ生きています。 わかりました。 向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
Atsushi, 直接話をする。
Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、シャは違う。シャは雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、 慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
It should be up now.
My check.
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
お父様の殺害犯を見つけました。
この女で間違いありません。はい、はい、1時間後には着く。
Help me.
Quiet. くそ、ひどい匂いだ。
Oh, I turned it up at max, like whatever the max range is, 140, I think. I don't know what the max is getting at.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust? We must get to Reaper doc quickly.
I think I have my stream set on 30. This one's not on 30, but I'm playing.
Did you hear me?
Victor, who fix us up?
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone!
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. In front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, she'll die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's urogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
Damn, that's wild. 10 hours.
How is she?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
My head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. My ears are ringing. And then I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realize it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
They killed me, Vic. Never been so afraid. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories?
Neuralink.
How is that even possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Think you can top the terrorist in my brain?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness. Gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone.
V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right, Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
I have to die. I am going to die. That what you're saying? Prove it.
Dex shot you, right? The bullet damaged your chip slot and your brain. The biochip revived and short-circuited you. It started uploading data into your head. As far as it was concerned, your brain was an empty vessel that needed to be filled by the engram it was carrying.
Empty vessel? But I'm right here. All of this is me.
The shard doesn't read, it writes. Headache of yours? It's the biochip rewiring your neural pathways, building new neural structures, doing away with the old. From where the shard's sitting, you, what's left, it's all a tumor that needs to be excised.
Vic, you've always come through for me. There's nothing you can do to help me.
You should be able to hear me. My mic.
What the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
I'm looking at my mic volume right here. Now I know.
You're asking too much from an old timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Missy, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
He talked about you, like, lots.
We got into a fight right before he went off to do this job.
He wasn't mad at you. I hope you know that.
I know. I just wish our last moments together could have been different. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man!
The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait.
I'll take control. I'll find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Tajibra here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why? Would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved you.
I haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner. I am waiting.